Sometimes when I'm interviewing people, I get this feeling that they don't know what they really want, what they're really good at, and certainly how they can maybe help me in the position that I'm trying to fill. But they might be kind of flitting around or not sure what they want to do. The more you know what you want, the better you'll be in any interview situation. And you really want to make it specific to that job. Now, that doesn't mean you can't be a little bit of a chameleon, and with different types of jobs, you want to emphasize different strengths that you have or different experiences that you bring to the table. You certainly want to do that. But really be confident around knowing what you want. If you want to be a project manager, heck, know that that's what I want to do and this is where I'm good at it. Now you might be doing a product manager, which is similar to project management, but different, you know, and understand how that would be different and how you can fit that and be confident that that's what you want to do, or whatever job or opportunity that is, that is of interest to you. The key thing is, the more specific you can be about knowing what it is that you want, the more confident you'll be, because you kind of know what you want. You know what jobs are of interest to you. You know what jobs fit you well, and then you'll be more confident. And you can see yourself in that position and really visualize and imagine success. I mean, think about that. You're in an interview where you're like, yeah, this job is, you know, right down my alley, is really perfect for me, or is a really good fit for me. I can imagine myself in this position. Maybe I've done similar, or I've done this position before. You can draw on all that experience and draw on all that past success, which builds up your confidence and helps you to have a much, much better interview. Okay, so now that you've got that, now you want to link what it is what you want to what the organization wants and what the organization needs. You know, looking at your knowledge, your skills, your abilities, your KSAs, knowledge, skills, abilities, looking at your experience and linking how you can communicate to show that you're a great fit. Heck, I know what I want. I know what the company needs. Isn't it great that we can come together? Now, think about this too, and the last part about this is, there is no such thing as perfection. Nobody is perfect. Nobody is perfect as far as a job fit, or really in any other area of life, I suppose. But there's no such thing as perfection in a job fit. So you're not going to fit perfectly. You're not going to be able to describe your ultimate perfect job. And boy, they're going to have the ultimate perfect job. And then ultimately, it's all going to fit together. But you want to get as close to perfection as you can, kind of chasing that high bar of how can we get to perfection there. And the closer you are, or the more you can match them up, the better you'll be in your interview. So know what you want and be confident in that, and really be able to communicate that. And they'll see that enthusiasm that you have of like, yeah, this is what I want to do. This is what I'm made to do. That I'm born to do, what I love to do. And by the way, isn't it great the organization has a position where I can use those skills and things I like to do on a daily basis? No perfection, of course. There's things you don't like to do in any kind of job. Like for me, I hate doing expense reports. So, but I know in my jobs I've always had an expense report component to it, either approving others or doing my own. I hate expense reports, but everything, that's a small part. Everything else about jobs I've had has always been oriented around knowing what I want. And I would certainly suggest that for you too. Know what you want and then go for it, and be able to link what you want to what the organization has and bring them together. Understanding no perfectionism, but it'll really help you, and you'll come off super confident because and relaxed, and have a great interview because it's like, wow, isn't this great? I'm really glad I'm here talking to you today because I know what I want.